Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Jack Threads. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. If you're doing a clean install of Windows on your system and need to reinstall applications that you've purchased in the past, it might be difficult to find all those serial numbers and registry keys. Fortunately, normaltv.com points us to an awesome piece of freeware that can really help you out. Called, helpfully, MyKeyFinder, this app scans your computer for applications, including Microsoft Office and other tools, and gives you their registry keys and serials in a really nicely organized list. You can either copy a key to your clipboard for easy copy and pasting, or save the entire list to a PDF that you can print out in case your computer really goes belly up. Also, you can use an app like 1Password or LastPass to keep track of serials and keys too, and behind a secure password. Now, if you have a tip you'd like to share with the world, let us know. Email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And don't forget tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. Impress your friends by looking good in your new clothes. Jack Threads makes it insanely easy to pick up great brands like Converse, Busted Tees, and Vans. Oh, and the best part? The prices are up to 80% off, and there's new stuff every day, too. Now, there's usually a waitlist to join, but if you head to jackthreads.com/TEK, you can skip the lines and start looking good.